What is the fastest way to learn MATLAB?
Stand in front of a MATLAB users conference and yell Mathematica rules.
That might yield a bunch of textbooks thrown at me, but it won't teach me much other than leveling up on dodgeball.
My first suggestion is reading the manual.
I do not think I have the manual.
So go to the source, Mathworks. They have interactive MATLAB tutorials online, in addition to the user's guide.
I'm concerned their tutorials are too advanced or too expensive.
So try MIT Open Courseware.
MIT is definitely too expensive.
The MIT Open Courseware project is free, and it has an Introduction to MATLAB course, as well as an Introduction to MATLAB Programming course.
Free is definitely in my budget.
You might like MatlabTips.com. The site has everything from an introduction on MATLAB, to information on how to display data to the different data types, to MATLAB functions.
Hopefully, mostly mathematical.
I mean the MATLAB functions that do the number crunching, and it discovers some of the basics on MATLAB code.
So MATLAB is both a stepped-up calculator and a programming interface.
Yes, and you can create programs to take in a set of values and create everything from a debt payoff schedule, to bacterial growth figures, to really basic climate models.
That's easy. Temperature goes up with time regardless of real-world data inputs.
You could try the Project Euler projects with MATLAB. Project Euler has tons of real-world examples you can test in MATLAB and solve.
And have fewer consequences at getting wrong than your physics or differential equations homework.
You could ask around the physics or math departments for any introductory classes they have on MATLAB.
You think they'd have one?
A lot of math and science departments even have a how to use MATLAB class before classes begin, so that programming questions do not slow down assignments. And focusing on the MATLAB, they'll cover it faster than you would as a part of another class.
I'll try the MIT guys, they are more likely to know what they are doing. And I can watch their tutorials back to back whenever it fits my schedule, not their class schedule.
You've also got the option of doing some of the tutorials on tutorialspoint.com or Eindhoven University of Technology.
I'd go with the one I could spell first.
math.mtu.edu, simple enough? They've got a decent introduction to MATLAB too.
I'll try all of them and any of them if it is fast.
Then MathWorks and MIT it is.